you're gonna need the cat.
Okay. Sorry about that, folks. Lost connection for a moment there.
Updates downloaded. Rebooting the system. Please wait.
Okay, never mind. Okay, so that's okay. I didn't realize that was an emo. Shows you how much I know. Event gestures, no. Dances, simple dance. Yeah, now what? Oh yeah, you kids think you got moves? This guy's got moves. Let's go ahead and get back out. Yeah, he wants 11s. Let's go ahead and do the next, I'm sorry, what was your question there, kiddo? I heard something about tail and hips. What about? Well, I kind of figured that. Why?
Number of tracked objects exceeds acceptable limits. Sensors
overheating. Alright, let's get back to Glyceria. I believe I was at. Yeah, that's where I'm at. She was just licking my hand, but yeah, I know what you mean though. Now what? No, no. It's not even 2 hours. It's not even an hour.
Requesting updated instructions.
It's just not happening.
Please refrain from rebooting me until the operation is complete.
You got some balls too, bud. Go lay down. See how fast I can clear it out. What has the necromancer?
The verds are gathering around the squad's destination point. Coincidence?
Nah. As Gizmo said, nothing. There's no such thing as coincidence.
Our scout troop was performing a routine check. We received a distress signal from them, and suddenly the radio went dead. In short. Situation normal.
Victory details added to personal file.
All too easy. It's time for you, dog. There she does.
Judging by their appearance, these three hold higher positions in the pack, likely due to their strength, not their intellect.
Not working with me, man.
Extreme caution recommended.
Wait, did it just do what I just think it did? It did reset on me. Okay.
Dangerous enemy neutralized. 3D file. Sending victory data to Divine Observatory.
Great. You can continue onward. Judging by the data from scanners, there should be a large grotto.
Why is that? What? Wait, you never seen a guy do belly dancing before?
Updates downloaded. Rebooting the system. Please wait.
Well, I'll say this much, he's serious about making the girls cream. That's for damn sure. Just said that she's at her friend's. She said that she's at her friend. She would never think her friend would do it because he always seems so serious. I said, yeah, well, guess he's serious enough, serious about making a girl cream. I know.
Dangerous enemy neutralized.
The birds seem to have been very busy. It's strange that we haven't heard of their ground plans before.
Reminder, regular warranty maintenance required.
Have been here for a while.
Try to find traces of the scout troop.
Combat log created. Sending victory data to Divine Observatory. Dangerous enemy neutralized. Active caution mode. optimizing system components. Efficiency 100%.
Troop leader. He's held captive by Reapers, waiting for rescue. A typical mortal.
Huh. Okay, that takes care of all them. Plow through them like an F-150 through snow.
Especially dangerous enemy detected. Victory details added to personal file. Victory data to Divine Observatory.
Victory. You can free the captive. He would like that.
Alright, where's the captive at? Okay, here's this guy.
A camp of the Reapers of Death is a serious threat. One that can't be ignored.
Oh, apparently I gotta hear what this guy's gotta say.
Finally, I knew they'd find me. Damn Reapers set up an ambush. We didn't stand a chance against them. We received a signal from the nearest scientific outpost saying they spotted Vrait. We thought it was just a small nest, but it turns out it's a whole colony. They keep mammoths here like it's a farm. Who would have thought? Looks like they wanted to settle here. Don't ask me why, I don't know. They were stocking up on mammoth meat and they're building something. I have no idea why they picked these caves. This place draws them like a magnet. Oh no, I came here with an entire squad. It can't be that I'm the only survivor. I'll take a breather, and I'll go look for my men.
Lay down, damn it! That's the last time I'm gonna fucking ask you guys.
Right.
Get up again, I'm getting the fucking broom.
Insufficient memory space, archiving data. Evasive maneuver failed.
Usually mammoths stay on the surface. How peculiar. Try letting them out. I'll analyze the results of this experiment.
dangerous enemy neutralized. Victory details added to personal file. Sending victory data to Divine Observatory. Requesting updated instructions. Please refrain from rebooting me until the operation is complete.
Judging by the traces, the center of the settlement is close. Go there and eliminate the threat.
Probability of victory decreased. Dangerous enemy neutralized. Updates downloaded. Rebooting the system.
It seems to be
wait.
The leader. Eliminate it and finish what you have started.
Extreme caution recommended. Victory details added to personal file. Threat level, maximum. Efficient combat. sending victory data to Divine Observatory.
That's easy enough.
Reminder, regular warranty maintenance required. Calls for help detected. Recommended behavior model, rescuing mortals.
Lissai. I said Lissai. You know, like you hipster kids, like these hipster kids nowadays do, or have done for like the last 10 years or so. Sit down.
Listening.
Yeah, because she's sitting down, not laying down. See? See?
Bad dog.
Listening issues. Where are they going? One thing I do know is...
Change
your batteries.
requesting updated instructions. Please refrain from rebooting me until the operation is complete. Analyzing system components. Efficiency 100%. updates downloaded. Rebooting the system. Please wait. Assessing the situation. Information background higher than average. Insufficient memory space, archiving data.
Thank you.
figure it out. Excuse me. do it. We'll take a short intermittent break. I wouldn't say short intermittent break. We'll take an intermittent break, probably a half hour before I broadcast again. Catch you folks. In the meantime, game on and be excellent to each other.